surprised and impressed to see you in that kind of a character, because ఒక అమ్మాయి అలా కనిపించడం అనేది అట్లీస్ట్ మన సౌత్ ఇండియాలో అది చాలా అన్బిలీవబుల్ అనమాట.
బికాజ్ ఇట్స్ లిటిల్ సర్ప్రైజింగ్ టు మీ విత్ ద కైండ్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ సే దట్ యు నో వావ్ సో గట్సీ హౌ డిడ్ షీ డూ దాట్. I honestly didn't expect this much crazy buzz, because see, A, I'm an actor,
okay,
right? And my dad always tells me, when he gave me the best advice when I came to the industry, he asked me, you sure about becoming an actor? I said yes. He said, once you step in, then you can't be half. Mm. You can't half-heartedly do things.
Yes.
You have to be there 100%. So my dad said, if you are acting as a dog, you have to bark.
Right.
Yeah, absolutely.
You can't hesitate barking.
You can't be like, meow, meow, meow. You can't. You won't look like a dog.
Exactly.
So, if I told him, no, I can't do this, change that, change the character. Mm. I don't know, maybe that movie wouldn't have happened.
Yes.
I don't think he's a person who changes. It wouldn't have become Aame. It would have become something else. Mm. So, we had to, that is a responsibility as an actor. And second thing, if you see our industry, like when it comes to songs and all, we see how our actresses are treated.
Right.
You know, like just to add the glamour factor of it, you know, like they are literally stripped in many of the songs which you have seen.
Yes.
In this film, Aame, we can guarantee there is not even one navel shot, there is not even one cleavage shot.
Okay.
Yeah, it is absolutely the content, the story of the film that we have done 100% justice to.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మా మూవీ బ్లెండ్స్ ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అవ్వడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి.